Children, so welcome to the next session. So in this session we will discuss some questions. So what other questions are there? So in the slides I will give some equations. So in the equations you have to identify which is reactant and which is product, and you have to answer whether the reaction is balanced or not. Okay, we'll discuss the first question in the last class itself. We can see the second question, that is 2KClO3. So what is meant by KClO3, children? K means what? Potassium. ClO3, chlorate. Chlorate. ClO3 means chlorate. So potassium chlorate gives two molecules of KCl. KCl means what? Potassium chloride. Potassium chloride plus three molecules of oxygen, O2. So we have to answer which is reactant and which is product. So here, which is reactant? Yes, the potassium chlorate, that is KClO3, is a reactant, and the product it will be potassium chloride and oxygen. And now we will answer, so whether the equation is balanced or not. So here potassium K contains how many number of atoms? 2. Here also 2. And chloride, so chloride here also how much? 2. Here also 2. And next is oxygen. So oxygen how much? 2 into 3, it will be 6. So here also 3 into 2, it will be 6. So here also the number of atoms in oxygen will be 6, and here also 6. So the equation is balanced. And next we can discuss the next question, that is 2 molecules of NaCl. What is meant by NaCl, children? Sodium chloride. 2 molecules of sodium chloride plus 1 molecule of F2. F2 means fluorine. 1 molecule of fluorine. With that, what is the product here? It will be formed NaF. NaF means sodium fluoride. NaF, sodium fluoride plus 1 molecule of Cl2. So Cl2 means what? Chlorine. So sodium chloride plus fluorine, it will form sodium fluoride plus chlorine. So here, which is reactant? Sodium chloride plus fluorine. So this is reactant. And here, which is product? NaF and Cl2 is the product. Next we can see whether the equation is balanced or not. So here sodium contains how many number of atoms? 2. Here only one atom is there. So the equation is balanced or not, children? It's not balanced. So this equation is not balanced. Next we can move on to the next question. That is 2 molecules of H2 plus 1 molecule of oxygen. It will give H2O. H2O means what, children? Water. The hydrogen gas and the oxygen gas is reacted. From that, what is the product will be obtained? H2O, water will be obtained. So the H2, how many number of atoms, children? So here the 2, here 2, H2. So 2 into 2 how much? It will be 4. But here how many number of atoms is there? H2O. So in that 2. So the number of atoms here, it will be 2. Here it will be 4. So the equation is balanced or not, children? The equation is not balanced. Next we can see the next question. That is PbOH2. PbOH2 means, Pb means what, children? Lead. So OH means hydroxide. So lead hydroxide plus HCl. HCl means what? Hydrochloric acid. HCl, it will gives water H2O plus PbCl2. Pb means lead, Cl2. So PbCl2, lead chloride. What is the product? Lead chloride. So here, what is the reactants are there? Lead hydroxide and HCl. That is lead hydroxide and hydrochloric acid. So what is the product? Water plus lead chloride. Water plus lead chloride are the product. And next we can see whether the equation is balanced or not. So here the lead Pb, how many number of atoms? 1. And here also Pb, how many number of atoms? 1. And next we can see this Cl. So in Cl, how many number of atoms are there? 2. Here Cl2. Here also the number of atoms will be 2. And next we can see oxygen. So Pb, OH twice. Here it will be 1. So that 1 into 2, how much? 2. So here the oxygen it will be 2. And here also the oxygen it will be 2. And next is hydrogen. So Pb, OH twice. That means here how many hydrogens are there? 2. That is 1 into 2, 2. And here also the hydrogen is there. So here 2 molecules of HCl. So that here also the number of atoms will be 2. So that 2 plus 2 it will be 4. In reactant, how many number of atoms are there in hydrogen? It will be 4. And in product you can see that is 2 molecules of H2O. That means 2 into 2, 4. So the hydrogen is having 4 number of atoms in the product also. So the equation is balanced. And next we can see the next question. That is 1 molecule of CH4. What is it by CH4, children? So CH4 means methane. So 1 molecule of methane plus 2 molecule of oxygen. That is 2 molecules of O2. It will gives 1 molecule of CO2 plus 2 molecules of water H2O. So CH4 means methane, O2 means oxygen. So CO2 means carbon dioxide, H2O means water. Here you can see the CH4 and O2 is the reactant, and CO2 and water H2O is the product. So here the carbon C contains how many number of atoms? 1. Here also how many number of atoms are there? Only 1. And next we can see the hydrogen. Hydrogen, so 1 into 4, 4. So in hydrogen, how many number of atoms are there in the reactant? 4. You can see in the product. So 2 molecules of H2O. So that 2 into 2, 4. So here also the number of atoms it will be 4. And next you can see the oxygen. So 2O2, that means 4 oxygen. Here 1 molecule of CO2, that means in CO2 the number of atoms in the oxygen will be 2, and plus 2 molecules of H2O. That means here also the oxygen number of atoms it will be 2. So 2 plus 2 it will be 4. So the equation is balanced. And next we can see the 7th equation. That is 4 molecules of P. So P indicates phosphorus. And 5 molecules of O2, that is oxygen, gives P2O5. So P2O5 means phosphorus pentoxide. P2O5 means what, children? Phosphorus pentoxide. So here phosphorus it contains how many number of atoms? 4. Here you can see P2O5. So how many number of atoms here, children? Only 2. Whether the equation is balanced or not? No, it is not balanced. And next you can see the next equation, that is 2Na plus 2H2O gives 2NaOH plus 1H2. So Na indicates sodium, and H2O is water. And NaOH is sodium hydroxide. and H2 hydrogen gas. So here Na and H2O, sodium and H2O is the reactant, and product, that is NaOH plus H2, is the product. And next we can see whether the equation is balanced or not. So in left hand side, how many number of sodiums are there? 2. In right hand side also, how many number of sodiums are there? 2. And next we can see the oxygen. Oxygen, how many number of atoms are here? 2. So here also, the oxygen will be 2. And hydrogen, how many number of atoms are here? 4. So here, 2. 2NaOH, that is hydrogen contains number of atoms 2. And here, 1 molecules of H2. That means here also 2. So 2 plus 2, it will be 4. So here also 4, here also 4. Whether the equation is balanced or not, children? Yes, the equation is balanced. And next, you can see the next question. That is, 2 molecules of Ag2O gives Ag plus 1 molecule of O2. What is in the Ag2O, children? Silver oxide. Ag2O means silver oxide. It will give Ag plus oxygen. Here Ag2O is the reactant, and the product, it will be Ag plus O2. You can see whether the equation is balanced or not. In left hand side, how many number of atoms are there in silver? 2Ag2O means 4. Here, no number of atoms, that is only one silver, it will be in the product. So that the equation is balanced or not, children? It is not balanced. So here we can put 2. So here we can put the 4. So here the silver, it will be 2 into 2, it will be 4. If we put 4, means the equation, it will be balanced. And next question is, 2 molecules of K plus 1 molecule of MgBr2 gives 2 molecules of KBr plus 1 atom of Mg. So potassium, K means potassium, and MgBr2 means magnesium bromide, and KBr means potassium bromide, and Mg means magnesium. Here the potassium number of atoms, it will be 2. And here also the potassium number of atoms, it will be 2. And magnesium, the number of atoms, it will be 1. So here also the number of atoms, it will be 1. And for bromide, so 1Br2, that means 2 molecule, the number of atoms for bromide, it will be 2. And for here, the number of atoms is also 2. So the equation is completely balanced. And next we can see the last question, that is 1 molecule of HCl. HCl means what? Hydrogen hydrochloric acid. HCl means hydrochloric acid plus 1 molecule of CaCO3. So 1 molecule of CaCO3, that is CaCO3 means calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate gives CaCl2 plus H2O plus CO2. CaCl2 means calcium chloride. H2O means water. And CO2, that is carbon dioxide. So we can tell it as HCl hydrochloric acid, CaCO3 calcium carbonate, and CaCl2 calcium chloride, and H2O water, and CO2 means carbon dioxide. Here, which is reactant, children? HCl plus CaCO3 is a reactant, and product is CaCl2 plus H2O plus CO2. Next, we have to check whether the equation is balanced or not. Here, HCl contains how many number of atoms? Only 1. And CaCO3, hydrogen, it will contains HCl. In HCl, the number of molecules, it will be 1. So in hydrogen, the number of atoms here, it will be 1, but in the product, you can see